Right, well, we are here in Battambang at the Phare Ponleu Selpak, which is an NGO charity that started in Thai refugee camps during the Troubles here. This is a free school and children come and go as they wish. It's packed. It's packed full of kids who come here to learn and do stuff. So we have come here as the puppet project to teach the students here so that we can bring them back to Siem Reap and they can teach in Siem Reap. This morning we've got about 50 students. Some of the students here are coming with us to Siem Reap. So we are doing a big, giant puppet workshop and we're going to make a mermaid. What we're using is a local materials. It's all got to be cheap, it's got to be available and within the budget of the schools after we've gone. I can't say it, but something like that. This is rattan, used for basket making locally. It's really cheap and you get massive bundles of it for not too much. And we're making circles that are going to be the head and the body, and we're putting it together now. We cover everything in tissue paper, put glue on top of it, glue it all together, make a sort of a papier-mâché. That makes a nice, really strong, lightweight sculpture that can be carried or put on top of something for procession. So we're just sussing out how talented the artists are here, and it turns out that they are incredibly talented, and a lot of them have got skills far better than we've got. So we're exchanging what we're trying to do, and they're showing us what they can do, and because they're going to be teaching the kids in Siem Reap. So it's a skill exchange and it's a coming together, and nobody speaks the same language and they're all communicating perfectly. It's great.